Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God and these witnesses to unite AJ and Melissa in holy matrimony. In Genesis it says, it is not good for a man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable to him. AJ and Melissa, as you prepare to take these vows, give careful thought and prayer, for as you make vows, you are promising one another as long as you both shall live that you will be faithful to them. Our Lord and Jesus Christ taught us that in the beginning of creation, God made man and female. For this cause, man shall leave his father and mother and cleave to his wife. And the two shall become one flesh. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, AJ, you take Melissa to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish as long as you both shall live. If so, say I do. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, Melissa, do you take AJ to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, for as long as you both shall live, if so, say, I do. Whether there be knowledge, it shall vanish away. May I have the rings? Let us pray for these rings. May these two abide in thy peace and grow in their knowledge of your presence through their loving union. May the seamless circle of these rings become the symbol of their endless love and serve to remind them of the holy covenant they have entered into today. Be faithful, loving, and kind to each other. In the glorious name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows. With all that I am and all that I have, I honor you. With this ring, I pledge.
Put it on,
I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows. And with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you. With this ring, I be wed. At this time, the bride and groom have decided to do a ceremony where they will celebrate AJ and Melissa's union with Sam. Today, as they commit their lives to each other, representing the strong foundation of their relationship, the foundation that includes their family, their upbringing, and all the important steps of their journey that led them to this special time today. These foundations will support them in their love as they grow together and as they shape. AJ and Melissa, today you are making an everlasting commitment to share the rest of your lives with each other. The commitment is symbolized through the pouring of these two individual containers of sand. Each of you come into this relationship with strengths, weaknesses, history, and as individuals, you are beautiful people on your own. Yet when you two come together and blend together, you become the most beautiful in the sight of God. As the two containers of sand are poured into the vase, the separate colors of sand now blend and become a new color. You have now blended your families into a new family as you start your new journey. Strong as husband and wife, and these grains of sand can never be separated. This is going to be a beautiful wedding. For as much as AJ and Melissa have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and these witnesses, and thereto have pledged their faithfulness to each other, and have pledged the same by giving and receiving each other in ring. By the authority invested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, according to the state of New York, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife.
Ready?
At this time, we are going to have a solo by the bride's aunt, Mrs. Annette Perry.
Of mine. I look at you.